What is up, guys? And today we are going to be doing the no car glitch for 1.04. This is very simple how to do. It's pretty much the same method, except all you know you got to do is pretty much swap characters when you sell your car. So, like I said, same method. You pretty much just want to sign out. Wait for the story to load up, of course. Alright, so once the story loaded up, you know, of course, press your start button. Sign back in. And then go to online, play GT online, invite only session. All right, so pretty much what you're, when you're on online, of course, you need to set your game to last location as of last time. You should know that by now. You have to set your spawn location to last location. This is a complete must. And one more thing, please do this at your own risk. Rockstar is cracking down on players that are abusing the new glitch, and they will start banning, or they might not. We don't know yet. Just do this at your own risk, alright? Alright, so once you get to LS Customs, pretty much the same method. Park your car outside of LS Customs, close to it, don't matter. Find any random car. Of course, break into it. Hopefully the cops don't get onto you. And they did. Okay. So pretty much after you hijack your car, drive into LS Customs like last time. Alright, so once you're in.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Okay, yeah, so once you're in the car, you pretty much want to go to sell, press A, but do not sell your car, do not. Pretty much press start, go to the Xbox store like last time, and then, you know, wait like 4 or 5 seconds. And if it spawns you and your car is stolen, do the same method, press A once, press start, LB, A. Again, wait 4 or 5 seconds. Alright, and once you have spawned into your car, simply drive it into LS Customs. And this is the part you need to pay attention to. Once you're in here, you want to press A, and as soon as you press A, press start. Then once you're in here, you want to go to, whoops, pass it up. We'll go to online, and you want to go to swap character, press A. And A again. Once you're in here, pretty much select a character you want to play. And this part that gets pretty annoying. And as you can see, it spawned me outside of LS Customs, like in the street. And for some reason, it does that now. But sometimes it will screw up and it'll say we're not accepting cars at this time, or we're not accepting cars over 50k. That's completely normal. If it does that, just pretty much do it again, or you can wait your 45 minutes and do it again, whatever. And I just want to say a huge thanks to my friends at XboxMB for showing me this. I'll post their YouTube channels in my link. And yeah, guys, just go ahead and go to their channel, give them a few likes, subscribe if you want to, and I will see you guys next time.